Look at them. That one's just sat there on the field. Fox.
You alright, mate?
Good morning, YouTube. So that's another week at Airedale fencing. What have we got on this week? School, which we're at this morning at Ollerton in Bradford. Show you that in a minute. The rest of the week, we've got a domestic job over near Lawnswood in Leeds. Probably 2 or 3 days there. And obviously, it's the bank holidays end of this week, even though we don't work in a bank.
Are you serious?
But the lads are working Thursday, and we're going to have the Friday off because we've got a fun day at the pub that we go to, so we're all going there. So it should be a good day, but I'll turn this around and show you. I think we're about 30 metres here of our signature 1.2 roll tops. It's for a primary school and a couple of gates to match, so I'll show you. So yes, as you can see, we're going to close this up and put a gate in here, and then basically the fencing's going to follow. As you can see, the lads in the distance there just getting set up. Then we're just going to follow it all the way down here. But before I go down the hill, we're putting a gate in there so the kids can come out of the school. Let me show you. So basically, it's a primary school. They want the kids to come straight out of here. We're going to have to put some longer posts in here where the steps are. But yeah, it's just following down here.
On it.
Digging for gold, I bet you can't find any.
I haven't yet in 30-odd years. So yeah, we're just following this footpath down here. Obviously, people are dumping and stuff, but and then we're just gonna marry up to these existing gate here, and that's it. There's about 30 metres. Lads will soon whack this off in a couple of gates. So I get the lads to get some time lapse. The manning and concrete over the road here, that's where we are. We get a lot of our timber fencing from them, good lads of Manningham. Yeah. So yeah, the lads will get their camera set up with time lapse and keep you updated.
Afternoon, completion video at Ollerton Primary. Just fit them an access gate there. They're having some steps down there, so we've severed it here and severed it there. Slotted that in nicely. An hard day, to be fair. Been up and down these stairs all day. Me and Baggy, all in a day's work. We've put 30 metre of this popular range they have at the schools these days, which is a roll top. It's a popular size, is 1.2, finished nicely, handrail. Put them an access gate in here, 1.3 metre wide access gate. And then we've come down this hill here. Bit of a drop down there near the step, but it's gone in well. Just come off side at curb to avoid the little pin curb there, which is full of concrete. So self tapped onto here, onto the existing double gates. So yeah, trust the process.
Good morning. So we're over in Leeds today, LS16, I believe, Lawnsworth. Just got to the job now. Lads have been here for a while, but just come down to get some takedown, speak to clients as well, because a few measurements were getting changed and stuff like that, but obviously the materials are already bought in pre-measurements. So we've sorted it out though. Gonna go to the original plan, what is ordered, so we get that done. It's been a bit of an hard start for them. Well, they did forget the breaker, so hard start probably caused on themselves, but we're here now, breakers on go, and they're getting it in. So this part here is, we didn't supply these timber panel systems. They've got four sections, just because, as you can see, the neighbours already had them, so we're just fitting them. Yeah, so about here, and then we're going to stop here, start doing 1.5 feather edge, and carry on going all the way. Have to be mindful of that drainage system. And I keep going all the way, 30 metres I believe in total, 1.5, it'll be about here. And then carry on going, I believe then it's 1.2. All these are with gravel boards as well, so obviously it extends the height a bit, that. And then 1.2 with a gravel board all the way there, all the way to the end. And there's a couple of gates to put in, I believe these 1, 2, 3, 1.8 feather edge gates to go in. And I believe there's not 0.9 fence as well that's going in feather edge. But yeah, there's a fair bit of work here to do, let's put it that way. It's been a bit of a hard dig, but we're getting there, we're cracking on now, about to get to easy nice soil, so hopefully we get this stretch done by end of day, get the rest of the post in tomorrow, as well as the rails, and then last day, Thursday, get all the pails attached, and we should be good.
Interrupting our normal programmes to bring you an important announcement.
Rowan's just sat there on the field. Box.
Yeah. You alright, mate? Yeah, he's about to have a nap. Literally just chilled. Got his attention and he just laid down. Chilling though, this one, isn't it? Usually just scarper straight away. Got fleas.
Got the riddled in them. Running wick, man.
Afternoon, guys. So it's Thursday, bank holiday, and we're just finishing up the job now, and then we can get off. I'll show you what we've done so far. Gonna put in the last gate. So that's this is like the front bit of his house. He's got a matching set of gates and the feather edge with a 150mm gravel board. Then we've got around front. It's got that premium gate to put up there at the front. It's a nice gate, that. All the timber's installed. That's the gate there. A lot better than one they got over there. Oh, fat is eating. All pale, you'll be able to see it on the side as well. Look nice. steps up there, goes all the way back down. Then we've got a nice little gate at the back. So just one more gate to put on and then they'll pack up, get all the stuff away and call it a day. I think a pint's in order after this. But yeah, another exciting week at Airedale. We're gonna get off now and gonna get this last gate in, then get off, get everything packed away, and we will see you bright and early Monday morning. I've got a, let's think off the top of my head. We've got...
Hello? Hello, anybody home?
A Beckfoot school to do, a trust of Beckfoot. I think it's gonna take all week. Concrete walls being knocked down, and we're putting their fencing up. Some of it's going on crank posts. No more on Monday morning. See how we feel.
Hello everyone. Hope you all had a good bank holiday. It's now Saturday. We had a day off yesterday at Airedale. We all went out, got very drunk. So we're all a bit suffering this morning. But not as bad as my mate. I've had to bring him to hospital this morning. So I think he's broken his leg. So just sat in the car park, me and my beautiful driver here. We had a good week all in all. Start of the week we did 1.2 metre high mesh at a school at Ollerton in Bradford, and then the rest of the week we did quite a large domestic job. If you liked what we did this week, give us a thumbs up and we'll see you later.